one, two. Good afternoon, my name is James Lee, LEE, also known as the Warrior Tales. This is HMV Live and Local, kicking off 2024. Myself and my friend Chris Demlocks are going to be showcasing a few tunes today. I'll be rapping for a little bit and then he'll be playing his new album. I also do spoken word, so I'm going to start off with a piece called No Music on a Dead Planet. So where do I begin? No, where did we begin? Let's go back to the beginning before original sin, when we all didn't sit in bubbles with double standards sipping on pink gin. No, once upon a time it was far more simple living, sitting in caves just chilling, it must have been brilliant. Every day waking up with the same bewilderment of children. Nowadays we're all civilians imprisoned in big buildings. And as I look upon it all, I'm not really sure how I'm feeling. See, times are strange. We've created ourselves this big problem they call climate change. I tried to educate myself before I tried to describe this, and sat down like a scribe and started to write a diatribe of this. I noticed governments and corporations were trying to make it profitable before actually trying to put a stop to it all. What fools we are becoming with fossil fuels, as if we dropped out of school. But it's more a case of ignorance than stupidity, especially when this could be our last opportunity to make the best decision now to save the future communities. But where's the scrutiny for the suits on the news on the TV? I'm not a revolutionary. I know that the ozone layer is our international security. So writing about it might spark the mind of a revolutionary that we need, because it's becoming irrefutable to me that there is a pattern here. Maybe it's the looped beats or the treacherous weather up in the atmosphere. We've got hi-hats and snares and we taught ourselves to split the atom here. Reducing CO2 emissions might just take more than protests and petitions. Got to cool the planet with a laser precision, or there won't be one left for all of the musicians. But concentrating the carbon is a hard one. I'm not smart enough to make those decisions, so I concentrate partying on and I use coal when I put my barbecue on. Do you want violins to ease into the silence? I've always been one for the arts and not the science. I do know that carbon is the primary element of paper, people and diamonds. No, I'm not a chemistry teacher experimenting here, or the tech engineer taking all the measurements here. I'll admit I spend a lot of my days just drinking beer, and I'm never going to get myself a new career in North Korea, but I can definitely add up the sum of all fears. It's unclear if it's nuclear power, black gold or coal to bring the summer all year. And even though it's a dystopia, I know there's still some hope here. Are we going to carry on trying to make ourselves millions, or fight for our right and rage against our own extinction? Got to be a solution to the pollution before we accept the self-destruction. Through the midst of the fog and mist and confusion, we missed the topic of the discussion. Religion has its predictions, you seem to think that they are dumb. However, evolution has taught us all not to look up at the sun. I muse and sing in absolution, wondering where is my percussion? Just to create an illusion to hide the foregone conclusion of the spontaneous combustion. As the wildlife perishes, most of us only see it in documentaries getting edited. None of us here will be defenceless to the consequences. It's easy to have a separatist point of view and point the finger at whom we think are the menaces. Through a black mirror, we shed a tear whilst the media spread fear with a sprinkle of censorship. Putting filters on digital images doesn't get rid of all the negatives. And I know this sounds selfish, but how am I supposed to skim pebbles below a sea level? When the ice caps melt, we'll all be in hell. Do you think some new faces will save you from the glaciers? We went from feeling swell to feeling a swell. All I'm saying is we need to pay a little bit more attention to the environment in which we all live, because there's storms raging, raining, pouring, floods on one side of this, and droughts on the other as scorching forest fires blitz. I hear a lot of political politeness. I'm seeing a lot of hiked up prices. We've got electric cars and all these other devices, but what we charge them up with isn't renewable in the slightest. We've still got global warming and an energy crisis. Despite this, we're ignoring what all of the advice is. In our own idleness, mostly worried what our diet is, we won't ever truly understand what the price of rice is. As tectonic plates slide and shift and temperatures continue to reach the highest, all the warning signs were there and there were no surprises. Are we going to keep making these daily sacrifices? It'll be an absolute miracle if we all survive this. That's why I stand before you now with a mic in my fist, because there'll be no music on a dead planet the last time that the sun rises. Thank you. So I'm going to do one more spoken word for you, and then we'll get stuck into some hip-hop, I think. This one's something I wrote quite recently. It's called Freedom. It's a little bit shorter. The meaning of life is to live a life with meaning. We can't spend all of our time dreaming. We can't get away with just sitting and scheming. nor should we start spitting and screaming. We need to take actions that will be redeeming. Otherwise, the things most freeing we'll only see while we are sleeping. I listen to my heart as it keeps beating. I keep on writing, I keep on reading. I keep on reciting whilst my soul is bleeding. Is this freedom the way the ink is seeping? Is this freedom that I've been seeking? Is it freedom when I'm the one speaking? Is freedom even a feeling or a concept that we all believe in just to help us through our healing? Thank you. So I'm going to get stuck into some hip-hop beats now. This one's called The Revolution. The revolution won't be televised. Oh, to be the oldest on the earth and the most wise. Still the youngest at heart. Too many distractions have led me away from my path of passion, to the point that I've begun to regret my past actions. Oh, to be an infinite infant, unlimited innocence and omnipotent. The revolution will not be on television. It'll be a sound system with me spitting. I'm a man on a mission. I'm trying to carry on tradition. I'm trying to carry God's transmission. I'm trying to follow my ambitions. Point these poignant thoughts with precision in a master design of coincidence. All I do is write predictions, the warrior tells. Part fact, part fiction. Part fact, part fiction.
It has come to our attention that a mysterious force is loose somewhere in outer space. The mysteries of creation are there.
Up in the sky?
Up in the sky.
The moon and the planets are there. And new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
Your comprehension, pay close attention. The warrior is going to the aforementioned dimension. No names, I use my third eye as a weapon. Far off in the distance, over a perimeter fence in another realm of existence. Where is rhyme, athletics, rhythm, psychedelic stimulants. Traveling back to the future, the past, and the present. I levitate, I harness in elements. I make my dissent with my sentences to try and change your perceptions. There are many directions we can go in life, and that is without a question. But the mind is the dimension that I'm trying to enter in. That's up, down, left. Touch, sound, depth, sight, look, round, space, time, sun, find a place in mind. I said up, down, left, right, touch, sound, depth, sight, look, round, space, time, sun, find a place in mind. A place in mind. The warrior is nowhere to be found in the longitude of gratitude. Right now my altitude is equal to my aptitude. I shall allude that I've been getting a bit of an attitude, but I still use his backhauls and revelations. I am travelling through the sound waves to meet me. Come that I've been using the mind fields that I am parallel to, where my channel is tuned into another spectrum. Somewhere between all the joysticks and the plectrums, we all operate on different wavelengths. Some of us are some of the highest oscillations, having observations of the constellations. Others have lost concentration to the conversation, instead of speaking to the room and following the beat's continuation.